It's been about a year in the making. There's a mobility initiative here in Atlanta to basically take the ecosystem from startups to the universities to the big companies, tie it all together. And this was the first event that we put together that actually took all of those pieces of the ecosystem here in Atlanta and tied them together and brought them into one place. So we had everything from university students to the universities to the large companies like AT&T to the startups, and brought everybody together. I think we had a great event. Response was fantastic. My role at the Chamber is I'm the co-chair of the Mobility Task Force, and that is a group of executives here in Atlanta that have come together, including Ralph De La Vega, the CEO of AT&T Mobility, Glenn Lurie, John Campy from Turner. There's about 15 or 20 of us that have come together to shepherd this through the process and get it to the point where we're able to achieve some of the goals that we've set, like tying everybody together like today.
Well, Glenn Lurie said it was all about jobs. So what does success look like for the Chamber and Atlanta in terms of building this mobile ecosystem?
Yeah, I think there's two things. One is obviously job creation, right, which is what a good Chamber is all about. And then the other thing is Chambers are about tying together the potential employees with the potential employers, or large companies with small companies, basically making the connections. So it is jobs and creating jobs, but it's also connecting the people so that their businesses can grow, and that will help create the jobs. You know, and the other thing that the Chamber is really active in is actually helping facilitate the connections of potential employees and potential employers. And you know, there's 4,000 or 5,000 mobility related jobs that are open right now here in Atlanta, but we need bodies to fill those jobs. So it's also about recruiting from outside the area, talent to come into the area. Take what we have, recruit more in, and by branding Atlanta as the place for mobility related business, I think we'll be able to bring a lot of talent in that will help fill those jobs and keep these companies healthy.